changing the paper roll on a VeriFone VX675. Hook your finger under the latch and lift up to swing the paper roll cover open. Remove any remaining paper and loosen the glued edge on the new roll. Drop the paper into the printer tray and close the lid until it clicks. Tear the excess paper off against the serrated metal strip in the printer.